But then he tied me up with handcuffs and then zip ties and then duct tape. And then duct tape my mouth and my eyes. And before he had my eyes, before he duct taped my eyes, because that was the last thing, I saw he found my whole jewelry box and like held it up like, aha, you know, like we got it. But I kept on looking at the concierge because I didn't know who he was. And I'm like, what is happening? Are we gonna die?